Welcome in, friends. Benjamin wants to say good morning. So, I was just delivered some packages, so I'm going to open those up here real quick, and we're going to get those in use and start using them, because they are going to improve this stream quality by a lot. See if that helped. Nope. There we go. Using a bottle cap to open the shrink wrap.
And so it's safe to say, every good story.
Come on, open for me. No, I woke up this morning and I checked Amazon and it was like, your driver is around the corner. I was like, holy shit, it can tell me that. I do not work today. Sundays are my day off, which is why we stream Sunday morning cartoons on Sundays. Because I always have Sundays off. That's really funny. Very helpful instructions. Okay, so we got an AC adapter. Oh, I think this is a sticky thing, so you can stick it to something. And here's the main event. So this little bad boy is awesome. So on the front here, you know, yeah, there we go. Yeah, you got all these lights and stuff, which will show you which ports are active, because on the back here are all these gigabit Ethernet ports. And so I put the internet into one of these, and I just put the computer out to both of these. And I'll have a hard line into the internet for both my computers, but it'll also be able to do a network transfer between both of them over LAN cable as opposed to over the Wi-Fi. And then to go with it, a Cat 6, baby. Oh wow, Pace Nord, thank you for that follow, my friend. Here, where's he? Where's my boy at? Oh, oh, there's the big boy. Mm. Check out this big kitty tummy. But no, I seriously appreciate you popping in, giving that follow. I hope Benjin's tummy was acceptable. We stream 4 days a week here. Saturday all night, Sunday during the day, Monday night, Tuesday night. We do random streams Wednesday, Thursday, Friday we're off, always. Except for this past Friday, because I got a new webcam and I just wanted to use it. Ooh. Don't chop on me. There we go. I've not seen you at ciphers or workshops with kids or gigs, dear sir. You're not worthy of this. Sold out to Coca-Cola. How you doing, sweaty? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope the farming life is everything you hoped for. Love, Mom. P.S. I sent your favorite cookies. Ooh, Mom. My mom would totally do that for me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's a festival today. I forgot about that. Hello, Bunny Burr. So, do you know about, what is it called? Oh, yeah, that's what it was. Is this, like, still a thing anymore? Is this, like, is Cookie Crisp still a thing? Like, do they still sell this? Because this was my shit when I was a kid. It's just cookies and milk. Like, it's not really cereal at all. Oh, they do sell that? Okay. Because I have not seen it in a damn long time. So, I went to Belgium about 5 years ago and spent some time there with my aunt and uncle. My uncle at the time was like working at NATO. He's in the US military and he was like an officer at NATO. I don't fucking know. Working for the State Department. Anyway, while we were in Belgium, we saw this and my aunt bought it for me as a souvenir to take home. Because I'm not really big into souvenirs, personally. I prefer to take photos and, like, video and stuff to remember my trip. I don't really like knickknacks. So, when she got this for me, I just thought it was really funny. This thing will literally survive nuclear meltdown. Yeah, I don't do anything with trinkets. I just sit on the wall. Like, this is, like, the most, like, trinket-based shit I've got. And, like, that's just because of college. Like... But anyway, I present to you hot dog in a can. Listen to this. Like, people eat this shit. I've never opened it. I refuse to open it. I don't want to see inside what's inside. I want to constantly have this fucking... Oh, yeah, it's disgusting, isn't it? I mean, it's just fucking gross. I'm just gonna leave this right there. Okay, I need to go and mine a bunch of copper again, because that's what I lost a shitload of copper when I tried to fight that one last, slime. So I'm gonna go and kill one last slime and then just mine a shitload of copper. And I'll eat the cookies about part of the way through. Very chewy. But part of the way through, just so that I can continue mining deeper and deeper. Cause walking and running around doesn't use energy, which I think is strange. Oh yeah, spring training started, so I keep getting Cardinals notifications. Come on up. In terms of sports, I like team sports like soccer and baseball and hockey and football and shit like that. Not really big into fighting sports. There's a big boxing match last night though. Maybe it was UFC. I don't actually know. I think it was boxing. Interesting image of Ireland to people that don't really know much about the country. I just feel like that might kind of be toxic sometimes. I mean, as a bad comparison, you know, we've got fucking Donald Trump here in the United States. And I mean, he influences everybody, the entire rest of the world's opinion on us. I mean, he's a huge character in our country. He's outspoken. And you know what? He's honestly the most powerful man in the, one of the most powerful men in the country at the moment because of his presidency. However, he's a piece of garbage, and people hate us for him, and I can't blame them. Ha! Fucking bitch. What you know? I'm gonna get down to level 10 before I head back up so I can get the, A, so I can get more, copper. But B, so I can also take the elevator down here whenever I need, because I didn't have enough copper ore now to build a furnace. I'd like to collect a little bit more. Okay, where are you, ladder? I need to go back up, otherwise I'm gonna fucking die down here. I mean, that's just life, you know? Sometimes shit just happens way too fast. Okay. Go for it. Hit me with it. Still want to know how to remove all these bushes. Nice. Oh, gotta go get some fucking coal. Do I have any in the chest? Yeah, I guess I gotta go get some fucking coal to cook some goddamn ore, right? It's almost as if that's a mechanic in every game ever played. I still don't understand these. Ooh, we sleepy boys. I need to find more rocks. I mean, I could always just go mining. Use your furnace to smelt a copper bar. I can do at least one. Get that fucking achieve. I can only do one at a time. Fuck that garbage. Alright, time to go find my big titty goth GF. Yas. Yes, that's my big titty goth GF. I gave her an amethyst and she loved it. I think I also need to get her a chocolate cake. Ba 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 ba. Yeah, no, I definitely can't do that one. House, speed grow, farmer's lunch, staircase, cool. 5 ores. Fuck. Is that fucking Mr. Worldwide?
Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire.
We gon' drink, drink, and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and like the roof on fire.
Tell him, baby, 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 baby,
on fire.
I tell him, baby, 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 baby,
I'm a fireball.
I'm a
fireball.
Mr. Worldwide. If anybody tuned into this stream right now,
I saw I came, I conquered, or should I say I saw I conquered, I came. This little chico on fire,
oh,
ain't
man.
No lie. Well, y'all slipping, he's running the game. Now, big bang, boogie, get that kitty little noogie in a nice, nice little shit.
Rubbing what
I
in?
Susie little pat up on the booty and she turned around.
Rubbing what in? No, you sent this emote and I thought it was fucking Pitbull.
Run and say it, walk this way.
In a plane. Mama said that everyone would know my name.
Right here.
You've ever had.
That's right.
If you think I'm burning out, I never am. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
This is American culture, my friend.
Fireball.
This is American culture at its finest. Yay, cartoons! Welcome, Ancient Tooth. Thanks for stopping in. Welcome to my Sunday morning cartoons. I hope you got your cereal. Welcome to the stream, friend. Thanks for stopping by. I used to always get up in the morning on Sundays and Saturdays and watch Pokemon. I want free cereal, too. I used to watch Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh! On Saturday mornings, Sunday mornings, and I think I watched Power Rangers a little bit, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So this is just kind of me reliving childhood a little bit, you know? What was I trying to do? Oh yeah, I was going up to the fucking Adventurers Guild. All the best shows, my friend. So, actually, in reference to cartoons from when I was a child, and this is still a... Oh, definitely Recess. That one was usually on after school, though. Oh my gosh. I've completely lost my train of thought. This is why you shouldn't try and just get yourself fucking wasted and then get up the next morning and stream, because holy shit. What do you fucking mean you open at 2 p.m.? You're a fucking... You're a goddamn fucking club. When are you... What do you have to do when you're closed? Why not people just hang out? I might need to start checking that out. I recently took a break from it, but I was watching a lot of Aqua Teen Hunger Force for a while there. Because you can watch full episodes on AdultSwim.com. Oh, I was going to go down to Cliff as well. Whoops. But yeah, you can watch full episodes of Aqua Teen Hunger Force on AdultSwim.com. And I tell you what, there is nothing better than sitting around just being lazy as all hell watching a fucking... Alright, before we get too deep in here, I need to take a quick pee break. Yes, go get yourself a snack or something. Get yourself something to eat. I don't fucking know. We will be right back. Hey everybody, thanks so much for tuning in and catching the video here. If you enjoyed the video and you want to see me do this live, you can always tune into one of my streams at twitch.tv/VakaStudio. I'll put the link right here. We stream Saturday nights all night, Sunday morning during the day, Monday night and Tuesday night. And here's Benjamin to say hello and goodbye to you before we leave. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and hit that notification bell to get a notification next time I post a video. Thanks. Bye.